I subscribe, be a part of my tribe. Touch your link poles and come fly, please guys subscribe.
Hit the subscribe button, please.
Hi everybody, this is XFPV from IxoCrafts, and today we're gonna talk about firmwares. I've been testing them since some months with these three quads, which have the same configuration. Except the flight controllers, so I've been testing KISS, ResFlight 1, Betaflight, and the last one, Butterflight. For me, Butterflight is just the same as Betaflight. I just feel the same curves. Under the sticks, they just fly the same. I can't say which one is Betaflight, which one is Betaflight. For me, it's just the same for now. Actually, on the three rigs, I have the same rates, but with KISS, I feel the need to reduce my roll weights. I don't know why, so I'm not as precise as the other firmwares. I don't know why, it's just, I don't know, it's a bit weird. Maybe I have to try it a bit more to understand what are the changes and be at ease with KISS, but for now, I just prefer ResFlight 1, in fact, really better than the other one for me. I just love the feeling, it's just kind of organic, you know? My brain is just connected to the machine and it's crazy. It's smooth, it's locked in. I still have a bit of poor brush, so I have to tune the filters, etc. But for now, ResFlight is just almost perfect. Let's see how the last ResFlight 1 firmware works or fly. Let's go! Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this little video. Forgive me for my bad English accent because I'm French and sometimes I just... But anyway, if you liked it, don't forget to subscribe, to like the video, why not to share it, and leave a comment if you have any questions, any suggestions, or anything. I'll see you soon for the next video. Happy flying! Bye!